Albuquerque police arrested Omari Varela's stepfather, Steve Casaus, on drug charges this week. Now another member of the Casaus family is in trouble with the law. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer caught up with her outside of court.
Flanked by a woman claiming to be her aunt, Monique Casaus hurried out of Metro Court Saturday morning.
You won't say anything?
From Channel 7 News, we don't want to speak to you. Thank you.
Albuquerque police arrested the 22-year-old on drug trafficking and child abuse charges. She posted bond, and as part of the conditions of her release, a judge Saturday told her to stay away from drugs and out of trouble. Police say Monique arranged a drug deal between Steve Casaus and a police informant. She unknowingly led police to Steve Casaus, who was wanted by APD. The criminal complaint lists Steve Casaus as her father, but the family says he's her uncle.
And Steve Casaus is her uncle, not her dad. Get your facts straight.
The complaint states Monique brought her 3-year-old daughter with her to the drug deal. On her Facebook page, Casaus writes she loves her daughter and that she means the world to her.
My daughter, my niece, and her daughter are both under my care and supervision. Her daughter has not been taken away from.
Court records show Monique only had one prior arrest until now. In 2012, she was charged with possessing less than 1 ounce of marijuana. That charge was dismissed as part of a plea agreement. She was also charged with having a fake ID or buying, possessing, or consuming alcohol by a minor. Court records show she entered a guilty plea on that charge.
Mike Springer, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Action 7 News has learned the Children, Youth, and Families Department is investigating the well-being of Monique's daughter. At last check, Steve Casaus remains behind bars at MDC.